back and get some footage over there and see what happens.
Okay.
All right. So. So he wants me just to look at that. Do I just follow the red, or just look anywhere?
Anywhere where the lasers are going to be. I would even say probably get some long distance on that thing, just for the extra. I mean, there are some darker spots up there. So the more still, you know, you guys both can be, the easier it'll be to try to capture some, like some kind of weird shadow going by that's not Dan. I can see his shadow walking by.
Yet, or?
easier to watch on a computer or TV. Because I send these videos to YouTube, and if I have something that's questionable, I definitely put it up on the TV so that way I can see it better. Thank you. night vision, again, just too much attention being drawn. It's bad enough I spread out 10 people and say go find ghosts.
Yeah, yeah.
With the other tours looking at me like, what's going on? Which is another reason why we start like uptown a little bit. That way other tours aren't interrupting me.
Okay.
We are going to end up in a very popular area, but at the same token, it's going to, they all stop and go, what's he up to now? What new device does he have?
Right.
So,
okay.
That light right now is probably killing it. We actually want dark spots, which is why I like to record here. Like, that's a hot spot for a spirit box activity.
Okay.
I don't know if that's going to help you. I've gotten answers up in the other